usted y yo,
that you and I,
no somos cualquier cosa,
are not just anything.
Usted un hijo,
you are a child,
que se le ha delegado muchas funciones
that have
ministeriales,
been delegated a lot of positions from the ministry.
Y el mal va a querer,
and evil is going to want,
sacarlo de circulación,
to take you out of your position,
para que el propósito de Dios,
so that the purpose of God,
no se lleve a cabo,
is not established.
Los excesos de confianza ciegan el entendimiento. No seamos ignorantes para no perder el balance.
Overconfidence blinds our understanding. Let's not be ignorant.
Es tiempo de que tú y yo sepamos quiénes somos.
It is time for you and I to know who we are.
Y lo que se ha puesto en nuestras manos.
And what has been given to us in our hands.
O sea, no es cualquier cosa.
It's just not anything.